What was Zach Snowden, the Plainfield South, MVP of the game, 14 points all in the second half, including the game winner. Talk about the game. Did you have a good time?
Hey, it was fun. You know, been waiting to be in one of these games ever since I saw him for the first time, so it was exciting. Yeah.
How about you hitting the game winner under the hoop?
You know, I had one previously in the season, so you know, it was kind of the same feeling. You know, it was pretty good to get that plaque, though. So. It was fun.
I say 14 points all in the second half, too. I mean, so you really came out. Just take some time into these kind of games to kind of get a feeling for everybody else on the floor with you and everything.
We had to learn to play with each other. And, I played a lot of these guys over the season, so, you know, I kind of know how they play. So I know how to interact with them. So, you know, we came back and got that win.
Lesson, how about, you know, with the four different playing field schools, now you guys finally get to come out and play together. How fun was that?
That was definitely fun. Felt like we had the upper hand, you know, because of our height advantage, but it definitely didn't seem like that the first half. So we had to come back and, you know, play to our full potential, and that's what we did.